Hey, what's going on, guys? Miss Ninja, and I'm back for Battle Royale Part 3 of the day. And, just gonna have some fun today on Battle Royale mode. Everyone's diving, so I might as well join them. Let's see, what's this guy? Where is he going? Alright, following him with the dragon. That parachute comparison is just, wow. Nope, that's mine. What, he just jumped off with his parachute? Okay. I thought he just jumped off for a second there. Take him out. His name was Skylar. Whoa. Whew. Oh wait, he's taking some damage from my attack there. Sorry, pal. Sorry there. Didn't mean to make him take damage from my attack. Alright, let's see. I think we should just stick together. It's our safest bet. I have a kill. 34 people left out of 60. Ooh, that rail pistol. Gotta have that. Alright, that was pretty much what was on that guy. That was good. Don't know why he's gonna shoot me. We're on teams here, buddy. Just parkouring. Oof. Should be some, no, oh gosh, no, that is literally, no, that's just not right. Not a good weapon there. Whoa, that did not sound like a plasma gun loading. That sounded more like an AKM. I wish you can mark supplies in this game, like you can do on PUBG, because I would have marked that rail pistol for him. No, I'll take that sniper. Now I have all orange weapons. Whatever orange means. Oh gosh, that guy scared me. That was too close to call. Oh man. Crap, there was a vest back here. Dang it, the zone's closing in too much. Now I have good weapons and not so good gear. I'm gonna take these guys both out at once, but then that guy comes in and just. No. Thank goodness. Took him out. Wait, no. Alright, there we go. I need to get out of that ship before they make me pick up any further items I don't need. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that good loot back there, guys. But, Let's see. I hear stingers up in the distance. I just need armor at least, because I have no meds, guys. So, what I mainly need is armor. Ooh, perfect. No, I don't need that gun. I just need the armor and meds. Thanks. Gosh, my arm is gonna be taken away because they wanna make me pick up the stuff. And he was not ready for someone to come around the corner on him, I'll tell you that nice and right, because he was not ready. I was ready for someone to be around the corner. I saw the footsteps, but he was surprised to see me for sure. See if he comes around the corner for his leap. Like bait, does he? Oh no, he sees the, we gotta go. Oh, I won! Your place two, but your team place number one. Wait, did the time run out? Or, because I lived through that, so I think we won. But you were placed second. I don't know. My team won, but I lost when I was the last one alive. I do not understand. But I guess we're just gonna have to accept that one. That's pretty interesting, though. Let's teleport into the game. Let's do this. We're going in. All right. Now we should be in the plane. Seems to be flying over the landscape nicely. Whoa. Those are a lot of divers. Not really. But there's a good view. Jumping out. Alright, let's see. Construction site. No. Football stadium. No. The, Well, this looks super weird. But, I think it should be the port or fire station. Maybe those are good ones. Yeah, we're just gonna go back here. None of the places I mentioned. We're just gonna go back here, I guess. Alright. This dragon is like, it's so amazing, I guess. Ugh. Alright, got a vector. Hup. Ooh, a shotgun. I'll definitely take that. Is this my teammate? I think it is. No, I don't want that. I'll take this, though, for sure. Take that too. Take that. I will not take that. However, I will. No fall damage, please. Oh, I forgot about the parachute thing. Wow. I literally forgot about that for a second. I was like, please don't make me take fall damage, please. I was so worried about that. And then as soon as the dragon parachute came on, it was just, oh, it was such a relief. I don't know if the AK is better or that AR, so I don't really care. I'm just going to use the pistol. Just going to use the pistol, guys. The auto pistol. Perfect. Gosh. It's gonna rush soon. It's gonna rush. That was a bad sneezeroo. Yeah, we gotta go. My teammate's in a helicopter. Lucky. Wait. I just thought about it. If we can get in cars with other players now, what if we can get in airborne vehicles like helicopters now with friends? That would be nice. Really effective too. Over the clouds and stuff. Yeah, that would be nice. The wall's coming in to zapify me pretty bad. I did not mean to start shooting because there's no one. Oh, there is someone. Who's around that corner? Oh crap, no, that's my teammate. Come here. I got your back. Don't worry. I want to see what the revive looks like. Oh, it just, you stand next to them. You don't bend or anything. Okay, so they don't get like a copyright strike. I understand. Oh, well, it was still going, so I mean, I thought it had some kind of fuel. Alright, we have to go, man. Zone's right on our tails. Right on our tails, oh gosh. We gotta go. The zone is right on our tails. Oh gosh. No, poison homie's down, and nerf guns... Kemper, I don't know, I can't. No, gosh, yeah. What are you shooting at? Oh. Well, you took him out with ease, my friend. I hear weaponry swinging. You can clutch me, boy? You think you can clutch me, my friend? No. But I'm taking that Beretta rifle. It looks nice. Oh, yeah. That's a nice Beretta you had there, my friend. I will be taking very good care of this weapon. Don't you worry. Oh, I will be taking very good care of this Beretta rifle. Don't you worry at all, my friend. Yep, we won. And with that, I am going to have to end this video, but hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in my next one. And, yeah, Miss Ninja is indeed smoke bombing out. Bye, guys.